if you want to get that other camera on. It's going to be kind of hard. Just take some pictures of your camera in case she's up.